Perhaps I could ask Gong Jin about the future of the Xuan bloodline. Your words are still a power within me, stronger than any war drum could.
I fear this one will not go down so easily. Any chance of receiving some help here? This crowd sweating. I do not fear death's abyss. I'll show you the strength of the Xuan bloodline!
Help!
warm glow.
I smell treasure close by. One day, Dad will have no choice but to take me seriously. I fear this one will not go down so easily.
All right! Time to crush them all!
Please, take it.
Fly!
stronger than any war drum could.
I can still fight!
Next time you need a helping hand, I'll be there.
Up against the wall.
Unbelievable. While we were holding our strategy meeting, he snuck off right into the demon's midst. Right after lecturing me on the need for caution.
By the time we arrived, Xiangyang was already infested by a horde of demons. Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety. I shall not let you down a second time. Up against the wall. It's lacking as a warrior. Why must I be so powerless? Show you the strength of the Swin bloodline.
destined to tread a path different from my father and brother? Your words instill a power within me, stronger than any war drum could. Instill a power within me, stronger than any war drum could.
Save!
Something doesn't feel right. Keep your weapon close.
I need some enemies to thrash already.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
Da Chao, what's going on here?
General Sun, he's...
Father, is that you?
Go!
power within me stronger than any war drum could. I shall not let you down a second time.
Obey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Xuan descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that liar Taoist's severed head.
Ugh.
Clearly, while my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Baihu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad!
Father!
It's Hong Jin. She's infiltrated Dong Zhuo's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
Wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Huh.
Diao Chan.
Mm.